G'day everybody, welcome back to another video. In today's episode, you're going to see us tackle the mighty kingfish in Botany Bay. There were multiple double hookups with plenty of fish caught. Please enjoy today's video. Once we had a full tank of live squid, we set out in search of the kingfish, eventually finding them. We spent 3 to 4 hours of catching squid, to then only go through them within 30 to 40 minutes of catching kingfish. The bay is on fire around this time of year, especially in the coming months, with more and more kingfish coming inside the bay as the water temperature rises.
What a fit.
Squid is the number one live bait when it comes to catching yellowtail kingfish. Be sure to catch as many as possible because they don't last long. We headed out on 2 fishing trips in the last week, both targeting yellowtail kingfish. On the first day, we caught 7 kingfish in total, with the largest going 82 centimeters. And on the second day, we caught 6 kingfish in total, with the largest going 84 centimeters.
Hey, careful the braid on the boat, bro. Oh yeah, he's a good one. He's a very good one.
As always, thank you so much for watching and stay tuned for more to come.